Hey guys, and welcome back to one of my amazing vlogs. I wanted to take a moment away from gaming to just tell you guys that I appreciate all your support since I've temporarily stopped streaming. We're still waiting on Google Fiber to go live, but it shouldn't be that much longer. Believe me, I literally check their website every day. I think it's borderline obsessive at this point, but no, really. Thank you to everyone who's been sharing, liking, tweeting, MySpacing, I don't know. Thank you to everyone who's been watching my videos. And that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Actually, there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Since I'm back to primarily YouTube, I've also become active in the YouTube community again, and I've started to see this really weird trend. And maybe it's always been here, but I'm just saying, you know, I'm back to this and I see it now. If you're a brand new YouTuber, you might want to hear me out. I know that it can be really tough to get noticed. I've been doing this for about a year now, and I'm at 310 subscribers. My content isn't exactly like bringing in the masses, but I am growing. And as a growing channel, I've noticed that there are many traps that people can fall into, specifically growing YouTubers. So I've created a small list of things that can hamper your growth on YouTube. So without further ado, I present to you guys, shit YouTubers shouldn't do. Number one, sub for sub. I understand the concept behind this, and on paper it sounds great. I sub to you, you sub to me, everybody's happy, right? Wrong. When you exchange subs with another channel, just for the sake of adding to your subscriber count, you're not really doing yourselves any favors. What I'm saying is, people normally subscribe to your channel because they want to get updates on when your content is going up. But when someone subscribes in order to have you subscribe back, or you subscribe to someone as a favor or to seem nice, you're subscribing to a channel that you're probably never going to watch. And they're not going to watch you either. They won't engage your videos. They're not going to share. They're not going to watch. Hell, half the time, they probably won't even know what your YouTube channel is about. They were just subscribing to you so you would subscribe back. It doesn't, YouTube views don't work that way. You don't just get views because you have subscribers. You have to have active subscribers. Plus, you'll probably just clutter up your subscriptions list, and that's just a whole mess. Number two, advertise on someone else's comment section. You know, it's stupid that this has to even be mentioned, because it sounds like common sense. But if people came to other people's videos in order to see your comment about your video, then what the hell is your channel for? The comment section on YouTube is reserved for deep philosophical conversation and constructive criticism on the video. Yeah. Okay, it's not. But it's definitely not so you advertise your video or your channel on somebody else's comment section. Even if, for some reason, you happen to come up the YouTube ranks doing that, the other members of the YouTube community are probably just gonna look at you as a leech. And your comment section will probably reflect that. And that doesn't sound like a comment section that I want to be part of. Number three, be me.
Well, this is gonna be easy. I'm an average Hispanic mentality attack, so prepare for this to be cringy. Why do you even subscribe to my channel? I copy other Let's Play cells and put on a fake smiles. I used to have braces, but that didn't help. My chin is as big as a Tix Mr. CC from Odd Parents. Turn to the left and I knocked on a shelf. Go to my Twitch channel where I'll be broadcasting daily for hours of making an ass of myself. I'm not good at League, that's Rocket or Legends, pretending that my commentary ain't senseless. Point at my score and watch me get defensive. Yeah, I'm the one feeding, but he stole my pensa. A stab of myself, just call me Brutus. My nasally voice commands, you call me loser. And hearing me rap is like hitting your shins with a scooter. I once ran away from a poodle. Crap content, boy, you couldn't find none better. The name's Awkwafina should change it to Cheddar, cause every one of my jokes is so cheesy. I open my mouth and start spitting out feta.
Number 4. Trying to be someone else. Do not do this. Be you, because the moment that you're not genuine and people pick up on that, they're not going to want to come back to your channel. Have fun on your channel being you, your weird self, because everyone's a little bit weird. And do things that you find enjoyable. It doesn't matter what you sound like. It doesn't matter what you look like. I feel that as long as you're having fun, other people will want to join in having fun with you. Unless you're the type of person that's purposely lurking YouTube for depressing videos, then I don't know what the hell is wrong with you. Are there any people that are actually like that? I'm curious now. I think what I'm trying to say is that everyone has a voice, and YouTube is a platform to share your creativity and let your voice be heard. Just be smart about it. Don't beg for views. And as weird as this sounds, this is such a novel concept, but don't be a dick. Okay? We got enough of those around already. And I think that's all I have to say. Guys, if you like this video, make sure you smash that like button. If you like this channel and you want to see more videos just like this, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And other than that, I think I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.